Hello, everyone. My name is Pawin. Today, I would like to tell you a story about breaking the wall of community safety. In 1984, there was a major gas leak incident called the Bhopal disaster. It affected more than 500,000 people, and more than 100,000 lives were lost. You might think this is far away from your everyday life, but nowadays, gases are delivered through pipes to many households for both cooking and heating purposes. Now imagine, this is the gas pipe in question. What happens if gas is leaking out of this pipe? We wouldn't actually know because gases, these dangerous gases, are invisible. With that in mind, I've developed a system that can see this invisible gas called Inspectra. And this is the eyes of our system, which is a multispectral camera modified from a normal camera. And this is an experiment that we did. So this is what you normally see with your naked eyes. Nothing, just a typical bottle. But here's what Inspectra sees. You can see that what's happening in these pictures is that there's dangerous gas called dichloromethane flowing out of the bottle. With our naked eyes, we couldn't see it at all. But with Inspectra, we could see it as green plumes coming out of the bottle. Now, this is all done by taking a series of images in different spectrums and fusing them together with AI and processing them. And this is what it achieves. It can make us see the invisible. It doesn't just detect the gas in Spectra. It also alerts you as well. If this gas is detected, it alerts you. And you could also monitor the detection results through a web dashboard. Now, Inspectra isn't just limited to gas detection. It could also detect other substances, such as metals, in public spaces. So imagine if weapons or stuff or guns are being brought in bags, Inspectra would see them and alert the communities immediately. These tragedies don't happen very often, but once these tragedies happen, a lot will be lost, including lives. And what we're all afraid of is the invisible and the unknown. With Inspectra, we could make the invisible visible and the unknown known. Thank you.